Jessica, we have your transmission laid out here, and we've disassembled it to show you what happened and what parts are damaged. And when you did this, well, you did it right. Definitely there's a problem here, and you knew that. First off, let's just look and see what, right out of the gate, what happened. You can see all these pieces here. These are your clutches and your gears. And you can see how chewed up that is. That's supposed to be nice and straight and clean and silver and shiny. And it got so hot in here, it completely melted this. How dark it is. It's almost like there was a fire inside your transmission. Look how black that is. That's supposed to be shiny, shiny silver. I don't know if you can see how bad that is. But it got really, really hot. And that's why it wouldn't even go at all. It was completely out. And you can see the damage here, too, on this band. This is supposed to be a much lighter color with no discoloration at all. And you can see again how hot it got. See how hot this got. If we take a look here, this is the magnet that catches little particles, and you can see how bad and how much material is in there. So this was circulating throughout your transmission, and it contaminated the fluid. And on your electronics here, these little pieces are electromagnetic, and it just sucks up the little pieces of metal, and it goes bad. So those are all going to need to be replaced. Your torque converter here, this is going to need to be replaced. We can't get all the contaminated fluid out of there, so we need to replace that. And with that said, with your fluid, the fluid in the cooling system portion of your transmission, we need to flush that out and get clean fluid in there. So I'm going to attach a video to this to show you how we do that with our hot flush machine, which is state of the art, which gets all that contaminated fluid out there and gets it all cleaned up and ready to go, so you won't have this problem again. So we're going to put together an estimate for parts and labor for you, Jessica, and get that emailed out to you, and we'll get you taken care of. Thanks, Jessica.
Okay, this is our hot flush machine, and it's not hooked up to your car, but it's going to be, and this is just an example to show you how it works. As you can see on the side here, the hot flush is hooked up to shop air pressure. That runs over there to the lift. And then these hoses are hooked to the vehicle. And what happens is this runs heated transmission fluid through the transmission cooler system in the vehicle. And what it does is this heated fluid gets up to about 190 degrees. Right now it's only at about 179 degrees. But it'll get up to 190, and we usually set the timer for 3 hours. This one is currently set for 1 hour. We'll bump this up. But 3 hours is a normal time that we run it. And it runs heated fluid for 3 seconds, and then for half a second, it blasts 150 pounds of shop air the opposite way. And that's the pulsation that you see and hear. And right now, this one, it'll get up to about 60 pounds. Right now, it's running about 20 pounds, but it'll get up here to 50 or 60 pounds. And then it also measures volume here. Right now, this is flowing about 5 gallons a minute is what that's flowing. I don't know if you see that with the glare on it or not. Better shot of that. Where that orange line is, that's right at 5 gallons a minute. And it's heated fluid, and it gets all that metal and clutch debris out. And this is a state-of-the-art machine. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than that. But that's the hot flush machine, and that's what's going to be hooked up to your car to get all that contamination out of the cooler.